former command center of the Planetary Defense Forces. Not much left to save here.
The Dark Elder are the masters of subterfuge and ambush. These inexperienced soldiers had no chance.
Atharic triangulation subroutines identified by the signatures again. A Drukhari webway gate is open in the area.
That must be the portal the Reavers use to transport their prisoners. That's useful information.
Inquisitor, Lord Commissar Scarhurst at your command. Isn't it a nice day for our last rally against the Xenos?
Aren't you way too pessimistic to keep morale up?
Ah, a misunderstanding. This will be their last day in this forsaken valley. We are going to give those Xenos a good thrashing.
What are they doing here, exactly?
The Xenos are pillaging and taking prisoners from Gladius Hive. Our troops tried to stop one of the slaver convoys, but fell victim to a sudden ambush. I'm planning to move against their main forces directly and cut off the head of this filthy operation.
I could be of some assistance, Lord Commissar. I have the coordinates to their temporary webway portal. Send out your men to secure the area while I close down the Xenos escape route.
Ready to fight!
Yeah. that your plan was nothing but a failed attempt to prove your worth.
It is only a filthy human. Do you really think this poorly of me?
I can sense the spark of burning zeal in this chunk of unadorned flesh. You are always underestimating the power of their belief. In any case, I will activate the pain catalysts while you are amusing yourself here.
You think you can challenge me, worthless human? I have destroyed entire civilizations before your kind crawled out into the void.
You can forget your empty theatrics. Your wizened master has already left, and I truly don't care.
Inquisitor, on your own. A part of me is glad.
And I have destroyed their portal, although it might have been too late. A homunculus has escaped. I suspect you already know what that is.
Yes, I do. One of the ancient flesh sculptors. And he could be connected to the recent complications in Gladius Hive.
I'm on my way back. You can brief me on the ship. What is happening down there? The Vox channels went insane a few hours ago.
Instead of retreating as they are wont to do, the Dark Elder have begun to kill Imperial citizens in Gladius Hive. It's a massacre.
That wretched homunculus must be part of his plan. I must find that creature immediately. Dark Elder truly went on a rampage in the Hive.
It's most unusual. The Drakari are sadistic, insane torturers, but their raids are methodical, almost surgical in execution. This mindless massacre looks almost random. Something more is going on.
I have a feeling that whatever a pain catalyst is, it's necromancy, violence, and cruelty. I need to find that homunculus. This fallen race has no place in our galaxy. Hiding the webway to Kari.
They're here. Send word to Lord Thys. We've run out of time. He needs to accelerate the rate of extraction. proven much more efficient than I expected, ape. I wish we had more time. I could craft your pain seed flesh into something more formidable, given your murderous talents.
I was formidable enough against your kin so far.
This is a cruel world. The weak must perish, especially if they were born amongst the mighty Drukhari. That is the truth of my coven, the Kodari of Dissonance. But enough of your education, human.
Dark Elder, how exquisite is my hatred. Know the Zenos. Kill the Zenos. Any idea what this unholy contraption could be?
Biotelemetry measures point to one plausible explanation. These Xenox devices seem to collect pain, fear, vitality, and negative energies released during battles and other acts of violence. Judging by the picked recording of your skirmish, the machines could also transfer the accumulated energy to the Drukhari to revitalize them.
Must be the reason why they've begun murdering the entire population of this hive. They're charging their catalysts.
Triangulation is complete. I have the coordinates of the remaining pain catalysts. You should return to the ship immediately.
The planetary Vox chatter paints a disturbing picture of the situation. What are you going to do?
All the pain catalysts must be destroyed as soon as possible. But it will take weeks until the Astra Militarum reinforcements arrive. It will be too late by then.
I have the solution you need.
What is it?
Your old acquaintance, the Freeblade Knight called the Crimson Wanderer. Captain Grixis has safely landed on the planet. The pilot, Sir Ambrose Caradoc, is awaiting your orders.
The Emperor has blessed us. This changes everything. Put me through to Sir Caradoc and let me guide his war machine through those reavers.
Thank you. But you must know that I will gladly answer your call again at any time in the future.
You have a message from the Conclave. That was quick. They must have followed this investigation very closely.
I am very satisfied with the results of your investigation, Inquisitor. You have been relentless in your pursuit of these Xenos invaders and showed the Drukhari that the worlds of Imperium are not their hunting ground. Your report revealed your dissatisfaction over the number of human casualties. We are all aware that this is an inevitable consequence of the Dark Elder raids. The only defense against them is ruthless retaliation. They are a dying race, Inquisitor. They can't afford any great losses. I must also ask you to let the Ordos Xenos agents access the device you refer to as the Pain Catalyst. I'm sure their scholars will come up with a slightly less disturbing name during their research. Good work, Inquisitor. The Emperor protects.